with us. Luz also shared plenty of photos on his account, including one that showed Soffer sitting in a chair behind the camera, looking very professional. The comments were filled with people asking about why Soffer was on set. Recently, Soffer posted a photo on his Instagram stories via Reddit, showing a Chicago PD sign saying, "Jesse Lee Soffer prepping director," revealing his role for an upcoming episode. Last March, the star